Welcome to this exciting video about sea creatures and ocean animals. We're going to learn all about some of the amazing creatures that live in the sea. Did you know that there are over a million different types of creatures living in the ocean? That's amazing! Let's start by learning about some of the biggest creatures in the sea. Whales are huge. They can weigh up to 200 tons and be as long as 100 feet. That's bigger than a school bus. Whales are mammals, which means they breathe air. Just like we do, they live in the water, but they have to come up to the surface to breathe. Let's learn about another big creature of the sea. Sharks are one of the most feared animals in the world. But did you know that there are over 500 different types of sharks? Most sharks are not dangerous to humans. In fact, most people never see a shark in their lifetime. Sharks are predators, which means they hunt meat and eat other animals. They have sharp teeth and a strong sense of smell, which helps them find their prey. Now let's learn about some of the smaller creatures in the sea. One of the smallest creatures in the world is the shrimp. Shrimp are only a few inches long, but they're an important part of the ocean food chain. They are a food source for many other animals, including fish, crabs, and even some larger sharks. Another small creature of the sea is the octopus. Octopuses are very interesting animals. They have 8 arms and they can change the color of their skin. Octopuses are also very good at hiding. They can squish their bodies into small spaces to hide from predators. That's all for now. I hope you learned something new about sea creatures and ocean animals. Goodie!